You know who else is in the movie with Jamie though, Nancy? Brie Larson. And she's also been hitting the gym hard because Brie is also the first woman to lead a Marvel movie in Captain Marvel.
So you're not from around here?
It's hard to explain.
I am exclusively on set of Captain Marvel. Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Please tell me that you had a moment when you put this on.
I did get emotional, but what's crazy is these movies are so secretive. It's like, you don't get to share that.
You can't tell
now
anybody.
Now I can share it. Now we can be like, oh my God.
Think of Captain Marvel as the ultimate show of girl power. Bree's an elite air fighter pilot with off-the-charts alien powers enough to throw down with Robert Downey Jr.'s Iron Man and Chris Hemsworth's Thor.
I'm not what you think I am.
I was an introvert with asthma before this movie, so I was like, I gotta get, you know, get it together for this. So I carved out 9 months to train and kind of retool everything.
Joining Brie in the Marvel origin story is Jude Law, who plays her mentor, and Samuel L. Jackson. Digital magic alters Sam's look by 3 decades. What's going on with the dots?
You know, these dots are my Botox. I'll look younger by the time the movie's out. I did a couple movies in the 90s that they can go back and kind of use that face.
You gonna make them let you take this, right?
Honestly, it smells so bad, I'm not sure I want it. I'll take a fresh one, though.
Oh, you want to take one home? And here's the cornball in me, Nancy. When I walked on that set, I was walking like this. Like, I can't believe
I'm
here.
This is so cool.
It was such a great day. I can't wait till this movie comes out.
Me too.